Hey guys, welcome back to the Hornet game, welcome back to Far Cry 5. I think tonight we'll work on the boss fight with John Seed. And that should wrap this region up. And then I think after that we gotta do a bunker thing, go save Debbie Hudson. And then I'll be working on Faith's region after that. I guess we'll just jump into it. So I leveled up in this game. I got the last truck yesterday. I think we're gonna focus on taking John down tonight. I think that's what I'm doing right now. And everything else will be just kind of extra content. Maybe we'll see. I think it's over here. We need to do mission over here. Hold on, guys.
Shit. Just.
It probably has a shelf life, right? So I've been hoarding that stuff.
He should be in here, I think. I thought he was in here. By the safe. I don't know where Pastor Jerome is. Weird. Maybe I'll do something else tonight then if I can't find the guy. Let me check my map again. That was the mission I was looking for, and I guess I had to leave the area. I did not know that. I forgot. Hold on.
Watch out!
My guy's down real quick.
Dang, you're my hero. I'm dead.
I guess I had to leave the mission, leave the area for that mission to come up. That's what we're doing tonight, the Atonement mission. That's what I was looking for. That's the mission I was looking for. Is that one right there. It just popped up. So, I'm gonna get back there, I think. Hold on. John's all about saying yes to things. What a weirdo.
Ball's End will be back to normal in no time.
Right, should be. Oh yeah, I had to leave the area for a minute, I guess, to get this mission pop up. There's a mission I was gonna do, but I guess this one popped up, so I'll do this one real quick. Plus, this is time to take out John anyways.
In case you're wondering, I'd love to kill them Peggies over yonder.
Let's put the bird stuck to the door.
Hold still. You're supposed to say wrath, not rat. Sin must be exposed so it may be absolved. If we hide our sin, we hide ourselves. You will not hide any longer. Your true self will spill out on this floor for all to see. Perfect. If Muhammad won't come to the mountain, then bring the mountain to Muhammad. Let's begin! Might make your atonement easier. Are devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
You son of a bitch! Ah! Oh.
Let's try that again. Are devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
Are devoted. We are gathered here to bear witness.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
To those willing to atone for their sins.
Will you, Nick Rye, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Will you, Nick Rye?
Oh, fuck that. No. I never given in to that psychopath.
There it is. Greed. Oh, always thinking of yourself. Nick?
Yes. Yes, I will, Tom.
That's disgusting.
The power of yes!
Is.
The power to take away your sins!
That's kind of gross.
The power to set you free. Deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph.
Will you, deputy, place your hand upon the word of Joseph?
Renounce your sins and admit your transgressions.
And renounce your sins and admit your transgressions. Say yes.
It's just one word.
Sorry, I didn't mean to shoot you, buddy. I'm going.
Come on, get on the big gun.
I'm getting in. Go. Drive the car. Turn that off, man. Please turn that off. We're taking the fight to John. This is cool. Oh no.
Right on it. Shoot those trucks.
You buttheads. Hold on, guys. Not available right now.
Behind us! Light him up! Try shooting the tires out! More coming in! Look out! Plane!
I don't know about the truck or the plane, I mean. Three of I still got some behind me. Getting shot here. And it's time to get Nick involved here.
Grab one of their planes and go after him. It's our only shot.
Getting shot right now. Hold on. Get Nick, hold on, guys. Sorry, Peaches.
I'm heading your way, partner.
Let's get this son of a bitch.
Have you already forgotten what I told you?
Fuck you! You're a goddamn demon, and we're gonna send you straight back to hell. You hear me? You're a
My, how contagious wrath can be.
This is my best boss fight ever, guys. Hope I do well in this part. This part's hard. It was like one of my favorite boss fights right here. Better than the John, hate on John. Or Jacob, I mean. On that mountain. Might stop it because I don't know how long the video will be. I think we're getting there, guys. We're wrapping this game up pretty much. So I got faith. Shouldn't take much longer, I don't think. Just go down already, John. Shut up. Yeah, it's time to take John down finally. I'm glad I'm taking John down finally once and for all. I just really like this part. It's kind of fun. It was like one of the best boss fights I think ever in this game. Where'd you go, you douche? I'm getting shot too here. Lit up. Go. There he is. There you are, you butthead. See you. John Seed. Well, I got Nick helping me. I always get Nick to help me. It's way easier that way. Get him, Nick, get him!
I'm getting hit!
I got you. guns died again. Oh. Perfect shot right on him. Little dogfight, this is cool. Whoa, Nick. I think that was Nick that buzzed me like that. I guess we collided.
I'm not letting that motherfucker get away with this. I can fly if you need. Just say the word.
10-4.
Oh. Oops. Butthead. You flew into me last time. I need Nick. I don't know why I did that. I thought he was with me. He wasn't with me. Waiting for the countdown. If I could get Nick back up with me. If Nick wants him dead too, I do too. Get him, Nick!
You're forcing my hand.
Ready when you are.
I won't let you ruin what we've built.
You got him.
I can handle damage, but this is fair.
Where is he? Got him. Nice.
What if Joseph is right? Did you ever stop to think about that? Everyone thinks he's crazy, but he's not. Look around you. This world is on the brink. You can feel it in your bones. Look at the headlines. Look who's in charge. You want this key? Because you think you're saving people, but they are already safe. We had a plan. You don't understand. You don't believe. You don't care! May God have mercy on your soul.
Okay there, buckaroo. Two down. That's two down right there. Hold on, guys. When we come back next episode, what I do need to be done. That's the next thing we need to do. I was gonna say, if you guys want to see me, I was thinking about putting up the first Dead Island, maybe. I was thinking about playing the first Dead Island after I finish up Far Cry 5 and maybe Gotham Knights. I'm doing some different stuff with Gotham Knights. If you're new to the channel, like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.